RacerNine, followed by Jesse. Mookie sticks his head up. Jesse, barrel roll for Jesse. Hurry up, Mookie.
Thanks, Mookie.
Drive the left side, Bastion says this is a 7-minute main event. Anything happen as Mookie goes mid with the triple double, comes up with it. In front of RacerNine now. RacerNine sticks inside the tracks and slash. Remember, Marshall's not your corner, and then you get an exciting race for your responsibility to turn that over. First place, RacerNine, second place. Mookie, third place, Crisco Tinka, fourth place, Joel Navarro, with a sweet podium. And Tim's now taking the fourth spot over. Jesse and Daniel Hamlin are going to beat Ben under the left top team by the way.
All right, Chris.
45 seconds left of this section of the event. 6:15 left. Race around. We're going to find the start race line. Wow, Daniel, twice?
No, that was me, Daniel.
No, it wasn't. It's always Daniel Hamlin's fault. Get it right.
6 minutes left.
He's lucky at home, Daniel.
Get him back!
He was all yours for the taking, Jesse.
I race clean. Oh, it's up there. Oops, sorry.
Oops, my bad.